Alfresco for Salesforce is available on the Salesforce App Exchange. You can install it in your live environment or in a sandbox area. Search for Alfresco on the Salesforce App Exchange. And when you found it, click Get It Now. If you aren't logged into the App Exchange, you'll need to log in first. Select to install in production or install in sandbox. Selecting install in production will install Alfresco for Salesforce to your live Salesforce environment. Confirm you've read the terms and conditions and then click Confirm and Install. You might be prompted to re-enter your Salesforce login details. The package installation details screen displays, showing Alfresco for Salesforce details, including the package name, version number, the publisher name, description of the application, and the package components. Click Continue. In the Approve Third-Party Access screen, select Yes, grant access to these third-party websites, and click Continue. Click Next in the Approve Package API Access screen. Select the Grant Access to Admins Only option in the Choose Security Level screen. Click Next, then on the next screen, click Install. After a few seconds, the Install Complete screen displays, confirming that Alfresco for Salesforce is now installed. From here, you can choose to view components, view dependencies, or uninstall. Now you need to set up permissions and configure Alfresco for Salesforce.